Very emotional. I was fighting back tears myself a little bit.
We're just so super happy that he can walk a mile and a half, and it's a great accomplishment for somebody who may have never walked at all.
Today, the Cox family reached yet another milestone in their journey with cerebral palsy. Matt and Diane got to watch their 13-year-old son, Ben, walk a mile and a half during today's 31st annual Cleveland Triathlon.
This is the first time that he has walked here on his own. We've done like shorter things with him, but this is the longest he's ever gone.
Ben was born with a heart defect and has undergone 14 surgeries, working with United Cerebral Palsy Foundation of Greater Cleveland. And after years of therapy, he can now walk and go up and down stairs.
And our lives have been changed because of it. And this event is a celebration of all the families who, you know, have the same experience that we do.
Now, Team Benjamin was just one of the 11 families there today, swimming, biking, and running, helping to raise money for UCP. About 800 athletes in total participated in the triathlon, some coming back year after year, not having a personal connection to UCP, but still amazed by the athletes just like Ben.
It's a huge challenge to do this, even as an able-bodied athlete, not to mention somebody who has that condition, that muscle skeletal conditions. I'm impressed and in awe.
So. Emotional, especially when you see them out on the course.
While this was the last race for the Cox family and all of the families with UCP, Diane tells me their efforts to raise money won't end.
This may be the last triathlon, but this isn't the last thing we're going to do.
In Cleveland, Meg Shaw, News 5.